me, have you had an affair? Did your wife know about it? When you did, can you show me the credit card records? Because I'd like to know how much you earn each month and how much the hotel costs. This is what privacy is about. Are you willing to answer those questions?
So you want...
I'm saying, will you answer those questions?
My girlfriend is a lot of international media and said that I am why I'm claiming. So, reasonably, I should present some evidence.
Do I really care?
At Anshane Group, we don't think it matters anymore whether people believe anyone in the world is Satoshi Nakamoto. Satoshi Nakamoto is a concept and a myth that birthed Bitcoin to the world. And while there may be many people in the world who believe Dr. Wright is, we don't think it's important to the future of Bitcoin. And we're here to focus on the future of Bitcoin cash in particular. And we are happy to have people believe what they want to believe or not.
The only thing that's important to Bitcoin is the future, not what came before, what is coming and what is being developed.
Right.
And we're about to release a whole lot of technology and other things. And nothing there should matter about who someone was. Proof of authority is not what Bitcoin's about.
Right. And can I continue?
Let me finish the first question. 我用中文哈，对于谁是中文虫，其实我们业界有一个非常公平的一个标准，就是比特币创建于数学之上，我们相信数学，谁是中文虫用一个标准来鉴定啊，你有没有私钥？当你没有私钥的时候，我们人人都是中文虫，因为你我今天我可以叫人说，我也是中文虫，我也是中文虫。Shut
up! You're right.
So no, you shut up.
Okay. So we can talk. Pick a lead.
Well, you want to do this without English.
When you say, here's Taiwan, everyone speaks Chinese.
I got invited here.
Me
you
too.
Want to,
me too.
I don't really
say. No, please, sit down.
No, you're
when
not
you talk,
being
I never interrupt you. Why are you talking, you interrupt me?
You did actually.
Me tonight, okay?
Actually, you did. Excuse me? Who wants me or him at this conference? Or me and my technology ever in this country? Or not?
This is a really bullshit. It's like a,
so,
it's a shame for the whole Greek currency.
So, here's the question. Which one do you want to have answer?
Well, take a look.
No, that's all right.
Thank you, please.
No, well, then who goes? One of us goes. One of us goes. Which one do you choose?
Why should you choose here? Here's
so,
the emergency country.
My interviews again.
Goodbye. Faketoshi. 我讲一个标准，为什么生气？ 还让我们选边站，这正常一个思维吗？好了，我继续啊。我们是在做每个人都是中文虫，因为没有办法去证伪你不是中文虫，因为没有私钥。在有私钥可以证明你不是中文虫之前，你就是中文虫。所以我说每个人都是中文虫。要证明你是中文虫很简单，拿出你的私钥签名。我们的资产是现在是让用数学来保证我们的资产。那么每个人都你要坚信一个信念。 要不然你的钱就被别人控制。我们为什么选择比特币？为什么要说不用央行的这个货币或者是我们要部分的配置到加密数字货币上面？就我们相信数学，我们不要去太多去依赖人性或者叫理性或者感性。我们就相信一个事情：我们有私钥，我们就是中文虫。如果你丢掉了私钥，就算你是中文虫，你也不能证明你是中文虫。可有点拗口啊，跟需要大家用一些这个逻辑。 思维去挑战。Craig他就是假的中文虫，而且极度没有礼貌。他发言的时候，我尊重他。我只提出来一个我们业界成熟的、接受的一个标准，建立谁是中文虫的标准。他就这么没有礼貌，还让我们选边。你们可以选边吗？难道说台湾只可以有国民党，或者只可以民进党吗？这在侮辱我们的民主社会。为什么我们能够到今天到这里开会？ 我们尊重是每一个人发言的权利。Craig他就是我们整个社区的耻辱。本来我想非常平静的了事情，他居然一而再再而三。昨天这个闭门会也是这样，也要选边站，要不我走，要不你走。今天继续这样。他是澳大利亚人，我是Australian。他是澳大利亚的耻辱，也是我们整个社区的耻辱。谢谢。